When you're afraid and alone, confused and overwhelmed, sometimes what you need most is something simple. A small kindness, an uncomplicated gift, a wordless sign that somebody, somewhere, has you in their thoughts. Each time a yes client sits down to a hot bowl of homemade soup, they receive a message of encouragement, compassion, and reassurance that renews their hope and determination when they desperately need support.